Mekel going in the air. Great look on the baseline drive.
Mekel the lob for Crowder.
Former Marquette star up underneath. It's that to go and the foul. And he made the free throw, by the way. Gal Mekel hits the jumper here.
Carmichael on the lead.
Go to the second half now. Josh Aquinan for three.